Today, I've done a little walk around Doctors Gully, Aquacene, and the end of the Esplanade, and also took a little shot of that roundabout at the end of Stuart Highway. The other end of Stuart Highway is in Adelaide, a few thousand kilometers away. So there was a very low tide when I was there, so Aquacene was closed. It can only be operated at high tide. And that might be another thing I'm going to do in the future, just doing a little video clip about the fish feeding at Aquacene. Okay, that's it. Enjoy the video and see you next time. Have fun. Bye-bye.